You're wrong.
Hi, good morning. So, ito, nakabalik na kami sa Hawaii. And bali ngayong araw is special. Special day kasi kasal ni Denden at ni Junie. Marami kaming mga aasikasuhin ngayon before ng wedding. So, hindi pa kami nakakabili ng susuotin namin. Kasi sobrang ang dami nangyari since dumating kami from the trip. But ayun ang gagawin namin ngayon, bibili kami ng susuotin namin, something simple lang. Kasi ano lang, bali gaganapin yung ceremony nila sa beach. Beach wedding sila. Sa Makapu Beach Park. So ano lang, unti lang yung pupunta, limited lang, gawa na rin ng COVID. And then ang mga pupunta is mga close friends lang nila and family. So ayun, sama namin kayo sa mga gagawin namin ngayon kasama si Tupera. ayun, so balita na lang namin kayo sa mga mangyayari mamaya.
Ha?
Tara na.
O, saan tayo pupunta?
Sa town.
Town.
Yung
bride, kamusta naman? Excited ka na ba for today?
Okay,
love is fine. Yikes! And it, Junie, kamusta? Excited na ba for mamaya? Ay, kita yung bra. Excited na ba kayo?
Yes!
Hinakabahan.
Hindi na ako magiging to going.
Ay, wow!
Ay, wow!
Mag-i-hypen eh. Magiging hamon na. Pabalik.
Pabalik.
Yung aming mga bata, mga babies. Nami, Sanji, at si Nico.
Papalan yun!
And then, Linlin at si Zoe. Ito si Mama. Kamusta? Siya, ang daming hugasin.
Ito, ang dami kong hugasin.
Excited ka na ba para mamaya?
Hindi. Nalungkot na ako ngayon eh.
Normal lang yan kasi, syempre, part ng ano, dahil ikakasal ang anak mo. Ready ka na ba? Ready ka na ba para sa susuotin mo?
Oo, ready na.
Oh. Tingnan natin kung anong magiging outcome.
Anong order mo? Ha? Anong order mo, Sanji?
Ha?
Wow.
Oh. Sanji. Okay na. Let's go na dyan. Dito kami ngayon sa Alamuana. Dito kami maghanap ng ano, ng damit na susuotin namin para mamaya.
Cheery.
Wala kaming specific na store na pupuntahan. So maghanap lang kami. Tsaka dinayo niya lang dito yung cake. Strawberry shortcake. Nung isang araw niya pa pinagcrave na kainin niya. So ito yung paborito ni Daboy na bilan ng mga cake. Ano pangalan niya? La... Basta yan. Basta yan. Ha? Usually kapag may mga occasion, lagi siyang ano, sold out. Kailangan magpa-reserve ng cake para makabili ka.
Alam mo, bibili.
So, andito na kami sa venue sa Makapuu Beach Park. Dito yung venue ng ano, ceremony nila. So, ayun naman. Ano lang, small group of people lang invited. Yung mga close friends din. Si La Melissa. Si Kikay. Nasaan si Kikay?
Na-traffic ata sila. Ayan o. More than 6 feet away kami lahat.
Social distancing. And ayun. Very close friends nga lang yung pumunta. Mga family. Ayun, kami lang. Maganda yung ano, actually ngayon is meron pang isang ikakasal. So, nauna sila din dumating, so nakuha nila ng area na to, which is gusto din nila sana dito sa spot na to. And ganda ng view nung ano nila, ceremony, kasi makikita niya dito yung ano, Makapuu Lighthouse. Napaka open nun. Ang ganda din ng weather. So, nakisama yung panahon. Ayun. Quick ano lang naman ito, magiging quick ceremony, and then mamaya-maya is yung pinaka reception nila. So, yan.
This afternoon, Leiden and Junie have invited you all, your family and friends, to be a part of, to be a witness to this one. They have chosen to join two individual lives. And I remember all the time you've spent with me, our conversations. I'm sure you've had a lot of fun in this area. Warm conversations. Maybe a few disagreements here and there. They have all mentioned this one. You may have seen this in
I'm so scared of you judging me, that I will be here to myself.
see you soon. Is now see you later. We have faced many struggles between our relationship that almost break us apart. But hindi lang tao kay mama. Sobrang broken po ni sila pero ikaw hindi ka kasama. But God has this way to fix us and I think our love for each other is much stronger than any trial. And for all those years, my love for you never changed and never, ever changed. In healthy vibes, in our sexy vibes, in Philippines or in Hawaii, in every day and forever, I promise wonders will be special. Special.
Yourselves often what brought you together. Give the highest priority to tenderness, gentleness, and kindness that your connection deserves. When frustration, difficulty, and fear assail your relationship, as they threaten all relationships from one time to another, remember to focus on what is right between you, not only the part which seems wrong. In this way, you can ride out the storms when clouds hide the face of the sun in your lives. Remembering that even if you lose sight of it for a moment, the sun is still there. And if each of you takes responsibility for the quality of your life together, it will be marked by abundance.
Thank you. So, ito na nga. Tapos na yung ceremony, picture taping na lang ngayon. And then, pupunta kami sa Max, sa OAHU, dun yung reception nila. Yun, successful naman kasi maganda yung weather na kasama, walang ulan. And then, hindi mainit. So, yeah. Overall, medyo may isang patak ng luha. Joke lang. Medyo madami pala.
Hindi ko alam kung nagsumising ako kanina.
Doon?
Oo. Oh, umiiyak na eh.
Another one.
Kamusta naman ang bagong kasal? Kamusta ang experience?
Siya, nakakaiyak. Nakakaiyak
mo
kung
ano sa pag-ano.
Kabado.
Kabado. Nanginginig mo. Okay lang yan.
Sa pangalan, naiiyak na ako eh. Kasi sabi ni Reverend Chan, remember all the things where you guys started.
Oo nga. Doon na rin ako nag-start.
Ito
yeah. Nagpapaiyak
pa.
Yeah,
masa lang nga lang eh. Pero other than that, masaya naman kasi nairaos.
The whole experience, pati yung reception, okay yung kinalabasan.
Okay, yung view pati. Wala na yung view.
So, bang ganda nga nung venue na napili nyo. Buti na lang talaga kayo nauna dun sa mga sumunod.
Okay. 1 hour before. Oo, 1 hour before. And then, ayun. Let's
so, ano ang nilulook forward? What? Interview?
Nilulook forward? Matapos muna lahat ng kailangan na sigasugin. And then, ayun, from there, tuloy-tuloy na.
Well, congrats ulit, guys.
Thank you so much.